Hey YouTube, just driving around the Como area in Fort Worth, and this is another neighborhood that I would say there's a lot of construction going on, and the number of lots that are available are steadily on the decline. There's a lot of builders buying up in this area because it is very close to downtown Fort Worth. And the surrounding areas are very affluent. You can see right here, here's some new houses. I mean, anywhere they can find land, they're building new homes down here, but it's definitely getting a lot more expensive. Lots here.